Hi everyone, it's Daisy. This evening we have some rain and I thought I would make some crinkly sounds for you using packing materials and paper. So let's get right into it. First, we have this bubble wrap.
Thank you.
I have this roll of self-adhesive vinyl. So let's see what sort of sounds this can make as I roll it. Almost sounds like, I don't know, something boiling away on the stove, perhaps. paper is quite unusual, and my sister gifted me something a couple of years ago, and I loved the paper so much that I kept it. It sort of looks like tissue paper, but it's not. It has gold and a pearlescent white fibre through it, so it's a lot tougher than tissue paper, but I don't know what it's called. And I didn't have the heart to throw it out. paper. I have some pink tissue paper. Lastly, I have some cellophane in a beautiful red colour. Look at it. And just listen to the rain for a moment. Just let the rain calm you down. It's very relaxing listening to the rain when you're all safe inside. I don't think the rain is going to settle down anymore this evening. We're going to get between 5 to 10 millimeters of rain. So I'll just continue with this last paper. I'll just wave bye-bye at the end, okay? So thanks for watching, guys. Take care.